Innovation is certainly the key to being a meaningful service provider. As the healthcare landscape changes, so must the services provided to our customers. We have an innovation lifecycle process that we follow for all ideas and suggestions that we get either from customers or internally. That process goes from setting up a business plan to deploying technology and infrastructure to testing, piloting, and then finally implementing with our customers. We do this to ensure success of the program, to make sure that we're cost effective and we're delivering on the key approaches that were either identified by our customers or internally. I'd say in addition to that, being a part of a health system has been really key for us. With 31 hospitals, behavioral health center, heart hospital, they've been integral in developing programs, both for our health system, but those programs are also very useful for our customers as we deploy outside.